Hey there all craft beer lovers, time for that beer review once again. So, returning to the Stockholm region in Sweden, to Nynäshamns Ångbryggeri, Nynäshamns Steam Brewery, taking a look at their Bruksviken Bocköl, or Bruksviken Bock beer, coming in at 6.7% in a 500ml bottle. There you go. Darker and stronger lager beer with a balanced sweetness, nutty and roasted notes from the malt. And there you go, and that's it. There's the bottle cap. There you go. Nynäshamns Ångbryggeri doing some really good high-end beers. A little bit of information. Münchener malts and yeast. Providing the body and the taste, and for hops they're using Nobel hops and Hallertauer. There you go. Right, I'm game. Let's pop this top and see what we are going to get. Good deal of smoke on that bottle opening. And this beer is going out. So yeah, Nynäshamns Ångbryggeri. They're doing some high-end beers. Very well established craft beer brewery in Sweden. There we go. They tend to do a lot of kind of seasonal beers for the different seasons. Very, very high end, well made beers. Picked this one up, I don't remember, like a couple of months ago perhaps. Almost. Well, anyways. So there you go. So a Bock beer. There you go. Got a pinky's worth of a nice, lightly brown-colored head. Some small bubbles on top. Couple of big ones as well. Just a couple. Very lovely mahogany-colored beer. Look at that. Look at that. Good deal of carbonation. Mahogany-colored. Really good-looking beer. There you go. Let's get the aroma on this bad boy. See what it's all about. Oh. Yeah, I get what they say on that label, because I definitely get kind of a malty and nutty aroma. Yeah, sweet. Almost like a smoky note to it as well. Oh yeah, smells very nice. Yeah, so with that said, let's dive in, see what we're going to get. Cheers, everybody. Oh yeah, what a lovely beer. What a lovely beer. There's definitely kind of a complexity to it as well. Very, very lovely. Let's go for a quick second sip before we start to dissect it. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of character to this beer. Instantly, you get the character of the beer. It's quite character-filled. Very, very malty. It's nutty as well. You get a kind of a nutty hint. Not super nutty. Not like peanuts thrown into the beer. But you get a nutty sensation there on the palate. Both sweet and a little bit of drier, bitter malts. You get a big fruity vibe out of this beer. Like a ton of dark fruits on the flavor. And a kind of a dry, very dry aftertaste. Very, very nice. There's definitely kind of a freshness to the beer as well as you drink it. A lot of character. It's a fresh character. Let's go for the final sip. Very well made. Oh yeah, and it comes, some more flavors come through. I get big fruity notes, I get a hint of chocolate, I get a hint of a nutty vibe. Caramel, toffee, almost like a little bit of marmalade shining through in there. Very well made, lot of character. You get all big malty notes, almost like a hint of grain thrown into the mix, and a dry aftertaste. For me, super well made beer, lot of character to this one. This one deserves a higher rating for me. I'm going to give it a 4.25 out of 5. Bruksviken Bocköl from Nynäshamns Ångbryggeri, Steam Brewery. Lovely beer. Thanks for watching.